Excuse me, Bellboyan. So we're gonna get a renegade.
Good morning, everybody. What is up? Day two up north. Today we woke up. It's a little bit foggy today. No real plans for today. Okay, guys, I just took a shower and I also went out because of the fog and did some shots. So, real quick, good morning, everyone. As I said before, but here's an Elijah Dirks film. Enjoy. Okay, guys, so hope you enjoyed that film. What the plan now for today is we're gonna go into Cranon and get some breakfast and ramen. It's just like wet and moist out. It's like that one time we were up here, Mom. Remember that? Me, Florian, and Alec. Remember that, Mom?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's like the weather that was up here.
No, not good, not good.
Anyways, guys, as you can tell, it's in the morning because I look like trash, and Sam was advising me not to vlog in the morning, but I was like, you guys gotta see how bad I look. Anyways, we're taking the rover into town. Sam, so excited to be in the vlog today. He's just like, oh yes. I swear, after enough of this, I'm gonna get one of my friends to vlog.
What do you mean? That mirror's mine.
That mirror's mine. Never broke. Shut up and dance with me, Elijah, pathetic way. Don't you dare look back, keep your eyes open, since you're holding back.
Anyways.
You said, shut up! Ah!
Anywho. So, we're back now.
5 in the 9, oh wait, 9, 9, 9, 2, 0, 7, 1, 5!
Anyways, guys, I'm gonna go out and probably bum around, try to take some pictures. I don't know where I'm gonna go yet, but somewhere. This is my room up at the cottage. Pretty groovy. Got those dope visual vibes, though. Right, Sammy boy?
Yeah.
Okay, guys. Sorry about that jumbled up mess of a vlog this morning, but now we're heading off. We're gonna go take some pictures and stuff. Me and Sam off in the rover getting them dope pics though. Anyways, how's that beef jerky treating you?
I just go out.
Just drive in a direction until we have no clue where we are and then see if we can get back. Yeah. Hey guys, so we're here now on top of the some bridge, I don't know, going over, but it's pretty cinematic. Took some dope shots, hope you like those. Check out more of them on my Instagram, it's gonna be right here. But yeah guys, it's actually super nice out. It's just a little bit of rain, which gives like a really moody vibe, and then it's also super like warm and humid, which is, it's nice. Isn't that right, Sam? Okay, we're gonna get back in the rover, drive around, and see you at the next location. 1, 2, 3. Am I in focus?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, it is insane right now, my peeps. The rain is literally so much. Isn't that right, Sam?
Yeah.
Like, it's... Check it out, like, it's so much rain. Hey, guys, what's up? We have switched driving positions now. You ready to drive, baby bro?
Always.
Always.
Just enjoying this Swaggin beef jerky, guys. Pretty delicious. Taking some pictures now with the fog, but there's not a whole lot of fog, but there's enough that I can bump it up and choking on the vlog. Anyways, guys, before my arm gives out from the exhaustion of the weight of this camera, we're heading up down MacArthur Pine right now. Just like this super back in the middle of nowhere trail. We don't have any real destination or any like great place to go to being in this part of Wisconsin. So just keep on trucking. Hopefully we'll find something cool to show you guys. Otherwise, we'll see you back at the cottage tonight for the Easter festivities. Boom! Okay, guys, we're almost back now from our adventure. It is 5:10. Got back pretty good time, actually. We're gonna get back and just enjoy hanging out with family tonight. And I got a lot of work and stuff I gotta catch up on. I'm gonna end the vlog here, guys. Thanks for watching today. All your support is amazing. Keep liking, keep commenting, guys. Your every single like is so important. It seems like super easy and just like meaningless, but it really makes it all worth it when you guys like hit that like button. It just helps me get more exposure and helps me to be able to provide more content for you guys. So please, it means so much. Thank you guys, everything. Have a great day. Live wild, peace out, Desire Fantasy, guys. Boom.
What the fuck?
Ah, that's fun.